my heritage. My dad, you probably know, was the governor of Michigan and was the head of a car company, but he was born in Mexico. And had he been born of Mexican parents, I'd have a better shot of winning this, but he was unfortunately born of Americans living in Mexico. They lived there for a number of years, and I mean, I say that jokingly, but it would be helpful to be, you know.